Back over here at Gordon Beckett's house, you know, he couldn't get to his shelter in time. I want you to take a look. He has a basement right here. Not a lot of people have basements, but he's got a shelter in there as well. He didn't make it in time down to the shelter, but they were able to get down there. Take a look. This is what's left of the Beckett residence.
All this is the back of her house.
Gordon and his wife were here in the upstairs when they headed down to their storm shelter.
So I started that way, and we got about where, I got about where that little table is, and she got just to the bottom of the stairs. I was standing about here, and she was right here when the house blew away.
Gordon took us upstairs to see the damage.
This was our living room, and this was a sunroom where we had windows over here too.
From the kitchen to the bedrooms, the ceiling is gone. In other parts of the home, new items are hanging.
Kind of interesting, this fuse box was in the garage, this breaker box.
It ended up
over here.
But despite the devastation, Gordon and his wife have not lost hope.
Yeah, we'll rebuild.
Boy, you hear that story and it is just incredible. He told me really a weather radio is what woke him up and what saved their life. You're looking at